Action.
Hi, my name is Caesar. My book is The I Survived the Sharks of 1916 by the Lawrence Sharks. I did the project the timeline, and here it is. First, on July 1st, 1916, the northern shore, a shark attacked the 25-year-old Charles Vincent in Haven, New Jersey. On July 7, 1916, Green Lake, New Jersey shark killed the second person, Charles Beaver, and he was 28 years old and got bit by the shark in his leg. July 10, 1916, check out pranked by his friends and he didn't forgive them. July 11, 1916, check out bit and his claw by shark by saving Sid. July 12, 1916, Lester Stilwell, an event in his age, died first, and a 24-year-old Danny Fisher died trying to save him. July 12, 1916, Chet was saved by his friends, and Captain Thomas shot the shark and scared it away. July 12, 1916, the shark bit Chet's cup and had to go to the hospital. July 17, 1916, people all over the news were calling Chet a miracle kid. July 17, 1916, it took Chet 5 days to understand what happened. And last, July 17,